Good YouTube, your boy Danny Mac coming to you for another gameplay video. This time we got Desmond Mason, shooting guard slash forward, pink diamond 96 overall of the Seattle Supersonics, 99 offense, 98 defense, 6'7", 224 pounds out of Oklahoma State University, 94 drive and layup, 88 draw foul, 95 close shot, 90 mid-range shot, 84 three-point shot, 85 free throw, 98 drive and dunk, 90 ball handle, 87 pass IQ, 83 pass accuracy, 70 block, 84 steal, 86 perimeter defense, 76 interior defense, 70 offensive and 77 defensive rebound. Ooh, speed and acceleration, 94. Good lord. 93 speed with ball, 98 vertical, 69 strength, 90 lateral quickness. We got 82 pass perception, 85 defensive consistency, 95 offensive consistency, 86 help defense IQ. Check out the... Sure, it's like a, so his flash is driving dunk and his flashy dunk are both 95, the tendencies. Alley-oop tendency 75, all right? He has 24 Hall of Fame badges. Acrobat, Relentless Finisher, Lob City Finisher. Chase the Artist, Clamps, and Heart Crusher. I'm going to assume he has all the finishers. Lightning Reflexes, Pogo Stick. Cross Key Scorer, Fancy Footwork. Yes, yeah, five finishers already. Giant Slayer, Pro Touch, Showtime. Downhill handle for days, quick first step, space creator, stop and go, tight handles. 25 gold, including catch and shoot, putback boss, ankle breaker, dimer, pick pocket, pick dodger, interceptor, off ball pest, rebound chaser, tireless defender, trapper, bailout, needle threader, unpluckable, green machine, hot zone hunter, ice in veins, tireless shooter, floor general, volume shooter. He's extremely confident and expressive. See what kind of XP we're going to get for our boy Desmond here. In the Pantheon. So we need 7 dunks over multiple... So we need 7 dunks in multiplayer games. We need 20 assists in any mode and 100 points in any mode. So that's what we need. And you get up to... You get 1550 XP. Alright, let's go ahead and get some Triple Threat online. Put him in there for Spud. Shooting guard, Desmond Mann. Play the game. Appreciate you guys checking out the video, man. If you are new to the channel, definitely hit that subscribe button. I'm about to say spotlight button. Definitely hit that subscribe button, man. I greatly appreciate it. Appreciate all the support out there so far in YouTube land, the community. Appreciate you very much. See what kind of matchup we get. Hopefully it's somebody, you know, hopefully I'm the favorite. All right, we got Byron Beck, Pink Diamond, Paul, and then, okay, we got Pink Diamond, Byron Beck, Diamond Paul Pierce, and Diamond Jeff Petrie. So I would say we're the favorite. So we lose, he just outplayed me. See what kind of hot spots we got. So he is missing the left wing and the right corner in three-point land. He is missing the middle and mid-range, but he's at all the low post hotspots, all right? Ooh, good pass. Desmond with the dunk. So no assist there. I think he needs assist. Done forgot already, to be honest. Good D. We'll take the foul. We'll take the foul. We hustling. We hustling. I'm a hustler. I'm a hustler. Oh, wow. Good shot. We got the stop. I don't know what happened there on my game. So if y'all watching, my game definitely stopped for a second. Oh, yes. Good steal almost by Jack Mann, but we got the ball out of bounds. So just like a steal. We got a pass from Kawhi to Desmond Mason. Desmond with the great dunk. And we up 6-0, y'all. Good stop there. Ooh. Good defense. Pass from Desmond to Kawhi. And we up 8-0. Ooh, get that. Oh, good try, Jack. Good defense. Good try. Ooh, right there, but not quite right there. Good D, Desmond. Ooh, yes, indeed. Desmond with the hop, step, dunk, and we up 10-0. Good shot by them. We still up 10-2, y'all. Desmond needs seven dunks for the thing, for the XP. Don't know if I'm getting all this game, because I do want to show off his shooting ability if I can. But if he keeps getting dunks, like, you know, if he keeps, yeah. All right, let me try and get a shot. Right, wide open. He greens it. Excellent. We'll take that, and we up 15-4. Good D, guys. It's not a good shot. We'll take it. 73% contested. Wanted to get more shots up with him, but he has a nice release just on that one shot, and I'm not really getting the chance to do the more shots with him. He got another green. All right, so quick release, two greens from three-point range. So Desmond had a great debut. 12 points, 3 assists, 1 steal, 5 of 5 from the field, including 2 of 2 from three-point range. We won by 17. I think it was like 22-5, whatever it was. It was a blowout, and he had 3 dunks. So he has 2 threes and 3 dunks, so we'll take that. Great debut, and the card only costs, like, I think I paid $13,950 for it. So, yeah, so excellent card. Might end up keeping this one because it's only $13,950. I know it's, we got so many Galaxy Opals now, so Pink Diamonds kind of, but still good to have, yeah. So, may end up keeping this one. We'll see. See if we get any ball drop luck here. So, one token of 400, I think. Probably 400 MT is probably the best prize. So red. Go red. We close. Get the red out. Nope. We got one token. Yeah, I think that's one token. So okay, we'll go over to this side. And we got one token again. Video, man. If you are new to the channel, definitely hit that subscribe button for me. And if you enjoyed the video, definitely leave a like. We are out. Desmond Mason in the building. Peace out, y'all.